977, ES4488 CSX. ES4488's 977. CSX 8536. SD50-3. Got it. Okay.
Good.
Red, red.
So he can pull out on a yellow light.
I think so, yes.
And he's just on that rail over there.
He just can't pull out on a red light. That's the thing. And if the one at Tatum's yellow-red, I mean, that really thing's going to move if the one at Tatum's yellow-red. He's moving.
He sure is.
Gate?
Maybe they're not going to come down. Oh, there they go. Her kiss is just exactly like yours. What do you think is one of those?
Can I come up close? Yeah, it looks like he's connecting to more cars.
Oh, yes. Oh, tons of cars.
Hey, yeah, that's a crossing block.
Well,
what?
So he's going to move it open. Yeah, that could be why the other one can't come in.
Now where's he going? Now he's going that way.
Maybe he's going to the other end.
Eventually.
You think so? I bet he's going to be back in those tank of cars in here. I don't see anybody coming in or out, do you? Are the gates open? slow down. Oh, well, that's okay. He doesn't have a big... Curving up. There he goes. We're going to follow him back to wherever he's going.
I wonder how we got two engines.
I don't know, because we only saw one engine, didn't we?
What kind of a tanker car is that? White and red.
Oh, that's different. We never saw a red and white one before, did we? Well, see, I can see putting those tanker cars in there. I don't think they put these in there. Just move it on down into the road further. Okay, so I think we need to go down there and wait by the thing. You decoupled
those. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 4 ones and one empty. I knew that's what they were going to do, and then they're going to leave these sit here like they do. Just leave these cars sitting here.
And the other ones are going to back into the thing down here.
SD40-2.
Thank you.
C4, C4.
You were right, 7 engines.
9721. I'm not ready to go yet.
No, I'm not going anywhere.
SD70 MAC-E. 6501 ES44C4. ES44C4. Good grief.
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah? 9-44CW, ES44C4, 9-44CW, ES44C4, SD70 Mackey, ES44C4, ES44C4. Wonder why I said that, that was quite the train to see pull out.
Uh-huh.
What do you mean you don't know why?
I don't know why what?
OOCL. I wonder what OOCL is. What are you doing?
I'm going to see if I see the end of it.
No? What? Where are we going?
Huh?
What are we waiting for?
Because I think I may see the... Well, because I thought I was seeing the end of it. Maybe not.
No, that was not the end. Look at all the cars. They're so pretty.
They are pretty, aren't they?
Why did you think Yang Ming didn't pull out of CSX? Music.
See, this is a long train too. That's really a long one.
Palmetto.
Oh, in Palmetto?
I don't know.
Well, we can do that.
can't see. Why do they put all these trees here? I can't even see the engines.
Seven engines.
is he stopping or not?
No, not now. He's too close to Camp Road. Okay, you want to keep going?
Yeah.
Okay.
So many meats.
I don't know. You want to just stay here and wait, or do you want to go down that way?
Stay here.
Okay. Oh, I'll talk to you later. Okay. Love you. Okay, I will. You too, honey. Okay. Bye-bye.
What? It's not intermodal.
What is it?
It's mixed freight.
Wow. Oh. Cars, it's just all kind of nice to just back in there and pick them up. And... So let's stop right here, and then if we, anytime we want to go, we can just turn and go down that road. Whenever we get ready.
Thank you.
Boy, that was a good shot. Music.
That was a great shot.
Great to be with you today as we get ready for Chris Tomlin, the most sung artist on the planet. That trumps Michael Jackson, Elvis. Chris Tomlin is going to be joining me at 5 Eastern today. I'm very curious to see what happens when we put Chris Tomlin in front of the piano for 30 seconds for Tickling the Ivories. If you're not able to be around today, just know we will shoot some video of Tomlin in front of the piano doing whatever he does with his 30 seconds. That'll be up on
7, 8 through 9. Back to you, Dad.
You are not hidden. There's never been a moment you were forgotten. You are not hopeless.
Much time, did it? Okay, ready?
Yes.
Okay. Here we go.
Long.
It sure is.
Maybe he does need seven engines.
I'm beginning to think that.
Why?
Because it's a long train, isn't it?
Waterfront? What? There's the end.
Oh, okay.
Was he long?
Yeah, he was not exceptionally, but he was long, yes. He was a long train. He was a long train, buddy. Okay, let's head back home.
Music?
Oh!
What?
What are we going to get to eat? Are you hungry? You want to get something in Hogansville? You want to go to...
Music?
Wendy's, McDonald's, Arby's? You want to get something out here?
Yeah.
Okay.